on the local flying club. Wow, that's one of the best.